Hey everybody, this is Michael again, and welcome back to another segment of The Evil Within. Well guys, I'm on a hard part of the game. I am facing a boss called Boxhead. And as you've seen before, he pretty much kicked my ass. But if you watched my playthroughs, you know that, if anything, I am resilient. And it might take 10, 12, 16... 18 videos, but I don't give up. Watch the Silent Hill one.
Leslie
is gone. That was the easy part. I don't believe. Get off that. That get him? An electric one. Can I make anything? Agony bolt. Explosive. Here we go. They should really stop the clock on that part. Hell, why is my aim off? Okay, hurry up. I just got some lousy ass ammo to try to fight this guy. Oh well, back to the drawing board. Got to manage things better. I had all those freeze things and they suck. That's what I made though, isn't it? Freeze arrows. Maybe I should have made something else. I thought I was making explosive arrows, but guess not. Okay, let's try to get past this time.
Leslie! Leslie!
Man, fuck Leslie. Okay, here we go again. Where is he? You just cannot see around the corners. That sucks. I've already went into my rant of, you know, realistically, if they're gonna, like, you know, when you run out of breath, they're trying to make it realistic. Well, you should be realistically able to see where this guy is instead of me guessing, where is he at? Where is he at? That's okay. We are going to get through this, guys. I don't care if it takes 100 segments. I hope that ain't the case. Okay.
Leslie! Leslie!
He is not there. That didn't knock him down. Oh, it did. Okay. Giving it another try. Okay, so what do I have here? Explosive arrow? See if I can get him to drop some of those things. Come on, drop some. There you go. Probably should have tried to get those other ones. Explosive. Agony bolt. What is that one? Okay. Two. No. Hurry up, my time's running out. Ice. Too explosive. Okay. Don't like that I'm running out of time. Get off. So close. So close. I hate fucking countdowns. Sucks. Well, guys. I'm getting close, but the problem is, even if I had to turn that, I'm not sure where I was supposed to go. And apparently they don't give you enough time to actually grab the things that he drops. If you do, you risk losing your time. But I needed the stuff. Here we go again.
Leslie!
I know you guys are rooting for me. Explosive arrows. One explosive arrow. Trying to move faster. Tense. They should stop the clock here. Minutes into it, and I'm still into it. Come on. And this is only chapter 7. I've got 7 more. 7 more bosses. Oh, that just sounds great. You know, this part must have given a lot of players hell, guys, because it's tough. It wouldn't be so bad if there weren't a countdown. Okay, here we go again.
Leslie! Leslie!
This. Joy when I kill this guy. I don't know why he hasn't reformed yet. Thank you. Where is it? No. Lost. Shit. I'm not gonna make it, guys. I don't even know where I am. This. Fuck it. I also turned around. I didn't even know which way I was supposed to be going, so it's like, just screw it. I don't know what the hell happened. I don't know how I got so turned around. I was lost. Piece of shit.
Leslie! Leslie!
Yeah, whatever. I was doing so good. Yes, yes. Not again. kidding me?